Hey guys, what's up? Today we're going to be shooting both of my guns. So first we're going to start out with my Ruger 1022. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on all post notifications. By the way, these are BB guns, and I'm allowed to shoot them, so let's go. So, we should be able to set this up somewhere where it doesn't fall off. We can run down there. Well, my target is going to be a pumpkin. We're gonna set up the camera. Probably, I don't know where, but just set it up somewhere where I can see the pumpkin. So you're gonna go ahead and you can see the pumpkin right there. So you can't see it right now because crap. Well, we'll just leave it up with me. You guys will be able to see me shooting. At first, we're gonna do like a side view. Me like shooting and stuff. So, there's a side view first. Okay, and set you over here. Okay. I can do some damage. Let's go ahead and grab it. You don't see it too. Hold that. Let's go. Can't really see much. There we go. There we go, one shot. Yeah, pull back. Send it. There we go. That put some shots in it. Put on safety. Okay. Now, we're gonna have to do this. I don't know how this is going to work. You might be able to set it up somehow. I don't know. I'm not very good at this stuff. So, we could slide it to the back of this one, guys. Let me give this a shot. So, this is my deck. A little bit of that. You can see the pumpkin. I'm going to zoom in a little more. See the pumpkin? Watch off your tablet or your GoPro. Okay. Phone and my tablet, I forgot. Okay, where's the pumpkin? Can you see the pumpkin? There we go. You can see the pumpkin a little bit. We'll zoom in a little more. There it is. There we go. We don't want it to fall. That's the thing. So, camera. Okay, there we go. This should work. It was upside down. Hey, crap. Not a video is upside down? Wait, what? Hey, turn. Okay, sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to figure this out somehow. This won't sort of like this. Because you clearly think it's gonna fall. So, I don't know. Need like a vlogger or something. I don't have one, so sorry guys. Just go ahead and put it up here if you had it. But you had the pumpkin on site. There you go, we got the pumpkin on site. And it's kinda hard to. Yeah. We're gonna go ahead and put you guys right beside the pumpkin. We might have to do a part two of this because it's taking 4 minutes to wind it now, so let's go ahead and set you. I might be able to set you in the grass or something. So I'm gonna go ahead, and if we could set the GoPro is upside down. The video is gonna be upside down. You can't really see. I don't know how we're gonna do this. But I'm trying to get you guys like a shot of what it's gonna be. So we can get like a front view shot, but we need something to put behind it. If we can get like, I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Sorry. Can't sit back here. We can zoom in. I'm just trying to make sure that my tablet doesn't fall. So I'm gonna try to get it to focus on that. Pumpkin. There's a pumpkin. So can you guys see the pumpkin? There's the pumpkin. Okay, so honestly, I don't even know if we can stay on site, the pumpkin, and put it right down here. Yeah, I don't think we can. Because we're lower. Yeah, what the heck? I don't even know if we can do this. Yeah, we can't. We can't even do it. We set it down like that, make it work. So it's impossible. Okay, I'm just going to keep it up at the range, and I'll show you it after the shoot. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and shoot it again. Keep it like this. We'll go ahead and do the shots. Okay, go. Go ahead and see if we can find it first. Kind of hard. There we go. First shot. There we go. Let's go ahead and do a little bit better. Make it easier on the trigger. Right there. We don't know if we can run out of ammo. So I can't see that code. There we go. That should have went through. I don't know. Nope. It must come the opposite way. Yeah. I don't know. Hey guys, so what we're gonna do? We're gonna go ahead and switch guns. Let's go ahead and yell and yell down here. Let's put it here. Okay. Now, that was the Ruger 1022. See? Right here. Ruger 1022. Air rifle. We got a custom, we got a safe scope on it. See? That's a plus. See? Now, what you probably have been waiting for. We're gonna go ahead and switch to our Smith & Wesson, aka S&W, air rifle right here. So this is a Smith & Wesson air rifle right there. See? See that? So it's a pretty nice rifle. Yeah, so it's on safety, always. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that. This takes one CO2. As you know, that most of my guns I'm shooting are CO2 powered. Yes, that is true. Because most of them are different. So this won't take long. I should be able to get this in. I mean, last time it took long to put in CO2 because I wasn't good at it. So yep. There we go. Let's go ahead. Pierce it. Should hear this little It squirted out a little bit. I don't know if it was supposed to do that or not. But it's fine. Okay. Say, you're gonna go ahead. So we got about, I don't know how many rounds. Definitely not a full mag. So we'll go ahead and get a full mag. So we're gonna use some Crossman. BBs. So these are not pellets, which I was shooting on the other one. On my Ruger, I was shooting BBs or pellets on them. These are steel BBs. Ooh, 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 don't spill. Okay, stay still. Now, this is always the hardest part, loading this thing, because you gotta break your nails pretty much to get this thing loaded. So we're gonna go ahead and put a full mag in it. It's always fun to have a full mag because it's semi-automatic, so it's blowback too, so it's pretty fun to shoot, you know, like a real gun, it feels like, but it's not a real gun, it's a BB gun, but it feels like an actual gun. So we're going to go ahead and put a couple more in here. I don't know how many, I'm not counting. Let's go ahead and put this one. Is there a BB blocking it? Yes, there is. There we go. Let's go ahead and put another one. We got a lot in here, so. Full mag. Right there. Go ahead and load it in. Slide it right in there. Now we're gonna go ahead and take you guys up here. Okay. 5 minutes so far. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot it. There we go. Okay, now first, pull back slide. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot it. Peep, forgot. Safety, guys. Always safety. There we go. Yeah. So that, guys, we're gonna get a little closer to the camera so you guys can see this. Go ahead and so we might shoot some more rounds through this thing because I, as you guys know, you probably know that. Then you go ahead and pull it back, pull out the slide, take out the mag. Now, the mag's pretty cold, not cold, but really pretty cold. Not really cold. Okay. Shoot this many shit. Videos and stuff. Most of my subscribers are my friends. Okay. There we go. Mag. There we go. My nails. Okay, guys. So my nails hurt pretty bad. But oh crap! We're gonna send full auto through this one. Here we go. Full auto, or semi. Jeez, I'm not hitting. There we go. Just gonna take out the mag. Hurry up, let's see what we did. There we go. And this video's already up.